To perfect oneself, you need to know the best that's been thought and said in the world. And so students taking English at Saint Anselm are reading and studying some of the best things that have ever been thought, said, and written in the world.
Every student who's thinking about majoring in English at Saint Anselm should know that once they come into the department and they sign their form declaring an English major, that they're going to have fun. Half man, half fish, yes, I think.
I'm constantly learning. I'm constantly laughing with them.
The best part of being at Saint Anselm and being an English major is the student-faculty relationship.
All students have the opportunity to work directly with faculty in the classroom or in a research project. I'm going to a conference with a student in June. She's giving a paper. She's the only undergraduate presenting at that conference in Georgia. So in Romantic Lit, when we talk about Blake and Wordsworth, mm-hmm. we've linked that to the French Revolution. Mm-hmm. And as a history major, you might find something you could pursue that's original to you. You're really helping them grow into an individual who knows him or herself better.
I decided I wanted to be a teacher at the end of my sophomore year. I knew at the beginning that I wanted to be English, but I just didn't know what I wanted to do with it. In my sophomore class, we had to teach a lesson, and I was at Trinity High School.
That immersion into a school during their sophomore year is really important to take whatever illusions and whatever they have in their imagination about what teaching is and give them a real life experience so that they can begin to really commit to it, because there's no reason to commit to the teaching vocation unless you love it.
From the very beginning, I loved working with the students. I thought they were really fun, and I thought this was something I could see myself doing for the rest of my life.
I produced my first two short stories this semester. I owe finding my true passion to the courses that I've taken here and the professors that really served as mentors to me along the way. To be in a classroom with 9 or 10 other people and hear their critiques on my stories as well has made me feel like I can recognize the weaknesses in my work, but that I can also recognize the strengths. And that's something that's pretty unique.
I tell my students that when we analyze something, we take it apart to look at its parts to see how they work together in order to understand it better. And that ability is both high-minded and very practical.
As it turns out, English majors do all kinds of things. So the need for good, clear communication and thinking is pervasive. In the nonprofit world, in the for-profit world, English majors are everywhere. It's a very, very versatile major.
The professors expect a lot out of you. With that said, they give you a lot of freedom to do what you'd like. I'm trying to explore as many options as I can with internships and with taking a variety of classes. I got an internship for this coming summer with PBS Frontline.
It's not just the things that you learn in the classroom, but it's the extracurriculars on campus, and it's the opportunities off campus. And it all comes together to create this really comprehensive skill set that gives you that confidence to go on into the field after graduation.
We all help each other, we're supportive, it's a great community, and you are so well prepared for the future.